The Election Commission has directed BJP leader Kapil Mishra to delete his communally sensitive tweets linking the February 8th Delhi polls to Pakistan. In a series of three tweets, Mishra accused the Congress and Aam Aadmi Party of creating a mini Pakistan in Shaheen Bagh. Mishra said that the polls will be a contest between India and Pakistan and that Pakistan has successfully made an entry into Shaheen Bagh. Mishra's tweets set off a political storm, but Mishra, once a close confidant of Arvind Kejriwal, remained unrepentant. Mishra joined the BJP in August 2019. Interestingly, Pakistan remains front and center of BJP's Delhi campaign. Home Minister Amit Shah, while addressing a rally in Delhi, also accused Arvind Kejriwal and Congress's Rahul Gandhi of speaking in the same language as Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan. This is Shubhangi Mishra, reporting for The Print, and you're watching Politico.